Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to Victoria 2 as Italy. Okay, so let's continue. But right now, I don't think we're gonna do a lot of things. Fascist newspapers. All poor strata in Sinai become 20% more fascist. Yeah, I'm okay with that. So we have a lot of money. Let's expand naval base in Cagliari. So we can get more supply for our ships. Two ships. But where are you? Oh, you are here. Okay. And second fleet. You don't need to return. You don't need to go here anymore. Or you don't need to sail here. Okay, so get here to Jambi. I guess you guys can return to Suez. Oh, finally we have some tanks. Okay, you move to Viterbo. So we are getting some tanks from France, right? Well, we are getting some tanks. No trade. Tanks to fire producer France. Okay, really? We don't producing anything at all. Nothing at all. Czech Republic. Let's add you into our sphere of influence. You now will have low priority. Ottomans, you're gonna be high priority. I want you to be in my sphere of influence. And we have a lot of money. Let's expand our naval base in Kalania. We need a little bit more. Okay, we have enough money. Let's expand our naval base. Okay, so our top three exported goods are paper, regular clothes, and glass. Our top three imported goods are coal, timber, and cotton. Shared prestige plus one. Okay, how much points do we need for us to be second greatest power? Oh, a lot. 1500, at least. And we have 300. France has 300 points less than we have. That's nice. Japan is still in this war. Oh, Paraguay, liberation of Mato Grosso, Paraguay. Any chance of friendship? Alliance, you will not accept because others feel sphere leader. Well, it's unfortunate. And I would not be able to join your war anyway. Since we have truce with Brazil. Ottoman sphere of, and Ottomans. Lemkin is our core, awesome. Okay, let's increase Ottoman opinion of us to friendly. Okay, so UK, Italy, and Russia all three of us have friendly relations with Ottomans. Can we invest in Ottoman Ottoman Empire? I guess allowed in to invest in railroads. We are not able to do that. That's unfortunate. Ottoman fascists. Could be interesting. Oh, China, you are giving us £2,000. Okay, let's cut our spending on Navy. And I guess we can lower our taxes on poor people. Middle strata. Oh, I mean, not what I wanted. 60% and rich people. Let's go to 50%. Let's see what's gonna happen. Colonial discontent. Constantine, all population will get militancy or consciousness. Let's go with consciousness. We are gaining militancy. That's unfortunate. Okay, people, what's the biggest issue? You want universal voting. Not gonna happen. Plus prestige? Nope. Prestige is only one thing we won't be losing. Oh, and we are the most prestige out of all countries. Who's on the second place? UK. And they have 200 points or 200 prestige less than we have. We are fifth in industrial rank. UK, USA, France, Japan, and then we are in fifth place. Military rank, we are second. Behind UK. And overall, we are in third place. Russia is new great power. Austria, oh, seriously? Austria, you are climbing. Unfortunately, right now you are in our sphere of influence. Let's hope that won't change. 800 points. Guangxi, you have only 700 points, or almost 800. And you have enough money to expand Venice. Or Venetian naval base. Okay, our naval base in Genoa will be finished when? In next year. Or in October. Oh, we are not expanding Nice. Oh, damn it, I thought that expansion was already happening. Your fifth army here. So you want airplane and artillery. Okay, you can go to Viterbo. And we have two armies which need tanks. Okay, you go to Perugia. You go to go to Viterbo. You guys, I think you can go to Ferrara. And second fleet, you are here. Okay, one of you will be needed in Vensko. First fleet, you are here in Suez. In that case, you can return to Genoa. Okay, first fleet, you will arrive to Genoa in May 27th. So we need to wait a few more days. Oh, UK, what are you doing here? So what's this war about? Oh, this is no war. UK has just some soldiers on vacation in Ulcini in Ottoman Montenegro. Okay, 26 heavy ships. We need 7 more light ships. Yeah, let's build 7 more light ships. Okay, let's build 13 cruisers in Europe, and then we can delete 5 of them. Right now we are over our force limit or supply, but our naval bases are almost will be upgraded soon. Well, and by soon I mean next year. Modern naval training will be finished in and middle of July. You gain 1 organization, tanket, armor attack +2, armor defense +1, navy's organization +5, nice. Colonial incident. All population in Italy became 5% more in favor of jingoism, and we're gonna gain some latency. Or we will gain casus belli on Russia, place in the sun. Oh, I like that. Question is, I don't think Russia has good allies. UK, US, Serbia, and Ottomans. Yeah, I do not believe that this is really war going to war over. So, what do we want? Culture, more prestige, reinforcements, regiment. Yeah, let's research behaviorism, so we have better more reinforcements and more experience. Austria, what are you? What's happening with you? Austria, where are you hiding? Here. You are no longer in our sphere of influence. Because we have truce, so we cannot do anything. Otherwise, what's happening with you? Nothing. I sh think we should discredit Russia. Light tank, so armor is getting bonuses. Nice. Oh, France, you are getting points too. I think we should discredit at least one of them. And I think we should discredit France first. They are gaining a lot more points than Russia. Navy attrition minus 10%, navy's attack plus 1, except clippers, transports, and steam transports. Oh, damn it, France will have enough influence points before us. Life and limb. The tortured scream made the whole factory stop. The man pulled and pulled so that the machine would let go of his badly wounded arm. When the machine reluctantly spat out his arm, he fell unconscious to the ground. His colleagues flocked around him, and foreman had to tell them twice to get out of the way and get back to work. This wounded man was carried out while the sand crowd resumed the work. It was probably his fault. The clique clearly needed some safety instruction. Yep, they definitely need that. Okay, Hanover, we have 82 points. Czech Republic, 43. Java, 63. Oh, Java, you are uncivilized nation. Can we upgrade the railroads? Nope. Czech Republic, can we upgrade the railroads? Nope. Unfortunate. And we have two newspapers. Well, they are pretty old, like 3 years old. And damn it, again. France was too fast. Oh, okay, let's discredit France too. Nope, let's lower French opinion or Ottoman opinion of France. Okay, so right now we are gaining 0.13, 31 points. Italian communist in Vazan. Where is Vazan? Okay, you go hunt those communists. Also, some of our ships are already built. Unfortunate, so that's unfortunate because our first naval bases or upgraded naval bases will be finished in October. So we are st still like 7 months. We still have to wait like 7 months. Portugal, I would like to know how did you get Iraq or Port how did you get Heraklion or Portuguese Aegean Islands? I don't think you start with Crete. I think UK starts with Crete. If I'm not mistaken. Well, someone definitely started with Crete, but I don't think that's Portugal. Portugal, I thought we were friends. What happened with our alliance? Did you broke it? And we have elections. Oh, and we can change some laws. 3.5% of population wants safety regulations. 4% of people wants low subsidies. Trinket healthcare, 5%. Yeah, we can pay for trinket healthcare. Let's enact trinket healthcare. Population growth plus 0.02, immigration attraction plus 1%. So how much money are we paying for trinket healthcare? Okay, so liberals. No, we want fascists. Fascists, you want state capitalism. You want to be fascist before this game will end. Okay, let's cut Rich people taxes or poor people taxes, let's go to 50%. Middle strata, let's go to 50% too if possible. Let's see what's gonna happen there. Also, let's build our naval base, or let's upgrade our naval base in Kotor. Oh damn it, I wanted to upgrade our naval base in Nice. I'm always forgetting about that. Behaviorism will be finished in beginning of May. We are still gaining 2,000 pounds. I like that. Behaviorism is over. So let's research commerce, education, administrative efficiency, navy, supply range. Let's research oil-driven ships. So our ships can be faster. And we are still gaining 1500 pounds. But China is giving us 6,000. Fascist newspaper. We want poor strata to be more fascist. We have more poor people than middle strata. Seriously, Franz, what are you doing? In Ottoman Empire. Okay, I'm gonna expel French advisors. And France is banned from Ottoman Empire. Nice. Fascist, you want protectionism? Yeah, raise the tariffs. And Ottoman Empire, we should increase our relations. And we can do that in June 25th. Okay, let's increase our relations. And population in Turkish, or population also empire are Turkish. In our territory, or in our state, it's North and South Italian. In the United States, Yankee, Dixie, Texan, Cherokee, African American, Dakota, Native American, or Native American minor. In UK, British, Anglo-Canadian, France, French, French-Canadian, Japan, Japanese Ainu, Russian Empire, Russian, Belarusian, Ukraine, Ugrian, Russian, Scandinavia, Swedish, Finnish, Norwegian, Sami, Danish, Icelandic, in Prussia, South and North Germans. Fascist, you want state capitalism? Okay, and Czech Republic. You are Slovaks? There are some Slovaks in your country. You have more Hungarians than Slovak people. Polish, Czech, South German. Oh, Czechs only 37%. South Germans 38%. That's interesting. Trapau. 72% of population are South Germans. Olomouc, 74% are Czech. Osik, Germans. Plzeň, Czechs. Budějovice, Germans. Hradec Králové, Czechs. Some Ukrainian people. Somehow they got to Hradec Králové. What about you, Krakow? We can build some factories. You have two factories already. And your population are Polish. So you are basically only Polish nation around. All oil-driven ships. You will be finished when? In end of March? Okay, so when are we gonna lose our subsidies from Chinese Empire? When our truce will end? Our truce with Chinese Empire will end, well, in a few months. Like 4 months. It's unfortunate. Seriously, Franz, what are you doing in Ottoman Empire? Oh, soon we can increase our relations. Oh no, we can add them into our sphere of influence. Great, let's do that. And now we can deal with France and Russia. We are losing money. Also, let's expand our naval base in Nice. Oh, we can have more ships. Let's build more ships. Let's build some battleships. Do we have enough supply for 11 battleships? Yes, we have. Nice. Let's build 8 cruisers in Africa. Yeah, it's gonna be okay. You know what? You move to Massa. Okay. Do we have tanks? So 5 producers, France and USA. Are we building any tank factories? Explosive factory. Regular clothes factory, luxury furniture factory, regular clothes factory, paper, clothes, artillery, small arms, winery, fabric, paper, glass, fertilizer, fabric, clothes. Nope. Damn it, no. No tanks. No tank factory. And what's happening here in Spain? Spanish communists? All driven ships are researched. Shall we host the 10th Olympic Games? Oh, host! Yeah, definitely, let's host them. The International Olympic Committee has invited our nation to host the next Olympic Games. Should we accept this responsibility? Yes, it is excellent opportunity to show our nation's progress. And we can choose new research. Let's go for commerce. Tech factory output efficiency tech plus 1%. And organizational development will be finished in end of December. And Vilma is our core. Great. Okay, ledger. Let's look at ledger. I want to see ruling parties. Nope, I want party ideology. Communist people are ruling in Saxony, Bremen, Lübeck, Liberia, Hamburg. And fascists are ruling in Greece, Prussia, Austria, Romania, Serbia, Liebedetmont, Sachsen-Meiningen, Bundelkhand, Mecklenburg, Luang-Prabang, Hesse-Kassel, Egypt, Manchuria, Frankfurt am Main, Bolivia, Chile, Afghanistan. Anyone else who's interesting? Maybe anarcho-liberals in Ecuador. But that's all. Austria, what's happening? Yeah, Russia and Austria. We have truce with Austria, so we cannot do anything with Austria at this moment. Our truce with Austria will expire when? In December of next year. And Hanover, let's add you to the sphere of influence. Again, who did something? Prussia. You removed Hanover from our sphere of influence. I cannot allow that. Hanover, you're gonna be medium priority. Hanover, can we upgrade some buildings? No, your roads are already at maximum level. And we are not allowed to do foreign investments. We are losing money. Oh, because we are not getting money from China. Okay, I think we can lower our spending on land units. Let's go to 50%. Let's see what's gonna happen there. You know, screw it. Let's keep spending at 100%. Let's increase taxes. Let's go to 55% on everyone except rich. As we need more money. Let's go to 75%. I Yes, we don't need 75%. Let's go. Rich people, you will be paying 65%. Poor people, we can lower it to 70. Oh, damn it, I said 70. Let's see. Will that be okay? Yeah, it seems like it's okay. Second fleet, you have 92 ships, 23 transports. First fleet, you have only 22 transports. Okay, let's build one more transport in Gaza. Mukalla is our core. Nice. Okay, we are gaining a lot of money now. We could try to lower taxes a little bit. 67%. Let's go to 65. I think that's gonna be okay. Licensing Act. Influenced by intensive lobbying from the Temperance League. One of our states has adopted a licensing regulation that allows residents the right to issue or retract liquor licenses in their local districts. With strong public support, the Licensing Act has thus prohibited the sale of liquor throughout the states. Many local breweries have been denied the right to sell their produce locally. Force repeal of the act. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, it's 1931 in 5 years, give or take. Yeah, for 5 years and few months. Our game will end. It's getting closer. UK, what are you doing in Valachia? Now, that would be great idea to attack UK. They have so many troops here in Ottoman land. Ottomans, what about alliance? You will not accept because own core provinces. What core provinces? Oh, you want Gaza or Palestine. Oh, we can create Israel. Jerusalem is gonna be our core. Like, if we would create Israel, Ottoman Empire would be okay. Would like us. Would probably accept our alliance. Can we release nations? Yes, we can. Israel would gain six provinces. It would be our satellite. Yeah, let's release Israel. We're gonna lose five infamy. Nice. So Ottomans, what about that alliance? You are still not happy because of infamy. Base reluctance to many alliances. Okay, so I'm hoping you're gonna be okay. Population Ashkenazi and Sephardim. We have a lot of Italians in Palestine. Battleship Dreadnought, max speed plus 1 kilometer per hour. Nice. And factory output efficiency tech plus 1%. Nice. Okay, it's time to finish our episode. But before we go, let's research naval directionism. Yeah, let's do that. And with that, if you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.